jangan lupa klik subscribe dan tekan tombol bell untuk mendapatkan video-video terbaru dari channel kami.
The most important step you can take to becoming rich in life is to make the decision that you want to be rich. Because if you don't make that decision, your unconscious mind won't work on trying to figure out how to make it happen. And once you've made that decision, the second most important thing you need to do is close your eyes every day in the morning when you first get up and every night before you go to sleep and visualize the rich lifestyle that you want to lead. What this does is it programs your unconscious mind to come up with solutions, and you're also going to start seeing things out in your environment that are resources that you never saw before. And the third thing you want to do is you want to start studying getting rich. Read books on how to get rich, how to develop your finances, etc. There's a ton of them out there in the bookstores. And lastly, find people who are already rich and figure out some way to get into their sphere of influence. Get into their meetings, read their books, go to their seminars, hang out, join the country club, fly first class every once in a while, and get around those people because you're going to learn to think like them. So if you do those things, wealth is a guaranteed result.